right, let's do this one last time.
It's good, y'all. Today's Monday. It's homecoming week. Today's spirit day is... Today's spirit day is dressed up like your favorite singer or rapper.
Oh, awesome.
So we'll be seeing a lot of people dress up as like singers and stuff. It's the weekend.
The weekend.
The weekend.
So cool.
We got Kendrick Lamar.
Yeah.
It's been
tolerate the front. Shit I've been through probably offend you. This is Paul's oldest son. I know murder, conviction, burners, reasons, all
this. What a backpack day. Carry your school supplies in anything but a backpack. No live animals, people, or items larger than 3 foot by 3 foot. Thursday is class color slash class theme day. Freshman's theme is Cairo, sophomores are Tokyo, juniors are London, and seniors are Las Vegas. Lastly, Friday is blue and gold day. If you are participating,
key ideas and details of the problem scenario. So you all want to have...
Yo, I'm Pandadad. Wait,
Mr. Yeah.
Say, look at me.
I know how to use that to dance to.
Keep
it all hot. Don't guys, you got nothing. I got something.
I'm gonna make it longer.
That shots all of me.
What?
How you extend it? Did you flip drink? I did. I sent all of you on Saturday. I wasn't here on Friday, so I didn't see it. Friday night. I sent you on Sunday.
We don't have to go on Sunday, right?
Huh?
We don't have to go on Sunday.
Well, recommend it. Flip drink. I provided it. But if you know something better, that's fine.
We have to do it on Friday. You were here.
Okay, you need something else? Okay, that's fine.
Day one.
Alright. So that I can see it and open it, right?
Also, can I get my finish?
1 second. No, you can't come out for 1 second for class.
Day 3 of day 4 of this
morning. I don't need Miss
I woke up this morning and I told myself I woke up that morning. And just remember that every morning that I wake up that morning.
Never letting you do the intro again. Oh! Who got here? Who we got here, bro? What's up, y'all? It's currently 7:10. I stopped recording after we saw Pitbull, but we were lucky enough to also see Kendrick Lamar in the weekend for the day. Not many other people dressed up, so that's why I couldn't get much clips in. And not much really happened either, so hopefully more happens tomorrow. You guys will see me in an all outfit for airport day, so I'll catch y'all tomorrow.
But what if you're not sitting next to me?
Then you put
it. If you're recording right now, you gotta put the sound. You know the sleeping sound?
You just hold the
SpongeBob.
Yeah. But then you sleep like up right.
I know, you sleep like this. Yeah,
those are like only for watching.
Yeah.
Day was today, let me just leave
you see.
I look like a childish Gambino album.
Hold up.
We open notes?
Yeah, childish Gambino album.
But why does bro open notes, bro? Oh,
hey. I look like SpongeBob when he's about to fall.
Go! I never have too many next to lose.
Nah, because I wasn't working yesterday.
Can you be able to
treat me like my teeth.
What?
That was kind of too close.
What the
that
hell?
Don't even. Your son?
My son?
Wait, what did you say?
Miss Sammy.
Oh.
Have you met the monkey?
I know the monkey.
I see a monkey.
What did you just fucking say?
I'm sophomore year. I dropped Spanish.
Chat.
Why he's so rude?
Huh?
Look at me, Nicholas.
Oh.
Nickel or Sly?
He said, "You were white. What would your name be?"
Racism.
I think I'd be like a Tyler. I'd be a Tyler, but spelled like T Y E R.
Can I have your Twitter?
E-R.
Only one way to say it.
Tyler.
T I E.
Tyler.
Wait. No. Tyler, but like it's spelled like T I E L E R. Hi.
Ew.
Is there any other way to spell
it? It's frozen.
Okay, I'll buy
two. Shit.
Did come up with
my
blood in your
mouth. No, I didn't. Bro, no, I did not, bro. I did not.
Don't you lie on camera. This is proof right here.
Bro, I did not.
Living proof.
I did not touch your ass.
You even tried holding Nick's hand.
He's not even
going
to put it in.
I get emotional talking about it. It's yes. I became
I'm a survivor without his consent.
What would you do if
I still get nightmares about it.
What would you do if Easy came up to you? While you were peeing.
Think about this. Think
and
about
tries
this.
To
think
hold
about
your
this.
Hand
you're minding,
while
shoulder.
He was
think
also peeing.
Think about this. You're minding your own business. Just trying to let one out. And all of a sudden, you see a very dark silhouette.
A chocolate man.
Chocolate man.
He comes up behind you.
What would you do if Ezekiel Medina used you as a urinal?
He's just looking at it. It's a nightmare. Oh my God.
That's not fucking true. I never touched your ass.
Oh yeah, okay.
No. Nick had like, he had like the slap marks. The grip marks.
Oh my God. That's fucking nasty. No, that none of that happened, bro.
Yeah.
Are you denying
the skid marks?
Right now,
the skid marks all over.
He's not a fucking victim because I never touched
his
ass.
He has the skid marks all over his underwear.
What's wrong with him?
Check his underwear right now. There's skid marks everywhere. At brown, red, purple, black, white skid marks too. Don't ask me what the white is.
No,
what? Wait, what'd you say, Matt?
What?
What'd you say?
Said negative.
Oh.
Bobby, let's put mixed
yeah, I never said that word in my life.
What word?
Let's add
them.
No.
One, two, three.
No.
I won't do them in the darkest.
No.
You should tell them what you're talking about.
Add them.
You have to say it, Jaren. You have to say it, Jaren.
For like 15 times.
I'm not even. I live out.
Jaren, you gotta do it.
Lightning McTitties.
What? Wait, what?
They're lightning McTitties, bro. You know, they were wet too.
And he had nipples.
You gotta do it like this.
Oh my God. You got anything to say?
Subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to each channel. It's gonna be a long vlog this week.
For both of us.
Molly Moggy Cabarro.
Get you in the game.
Out, send it out.
No, it's fine.
I thought you were like,
who's in there? Is Balshan in there?
You wanna see her float?
Long hair, brown skin with the fat ass. Sat beside me, used to laugh, had mad jokes. The teacher always got mad, so we passed notes. It started off so innocent. She had a vibe and a nigga started digging. It.
Alright y'all, made it to the end of the day. I know it looks a little darker than the last time I recorded, but just left Deco, so that's what y'all just saw. Tomorrow is Bring Anything But A Backpack Day, so tomorrow is going to be a crazy day for everyone, spirit-wise. So, yeah, a lot of people will be bringing crazy shit, so make sure you get that for y'all. So I'll catch y'all tomorrow.
Think this is a backpack?
Easy.
Fucking...
I use the vlog. My shopping cart.
The toaster?
I feel like it.
You fuck, and then...
You should feel it.
I feel like
We got the cooler.
Dude, everyone's gonna have an arm.
Shar's got the shopping cart.
The banana?
Dre's got the freaking...
Pop cart.
My other stuff. My vlog. This is my shopping cart from Target. And this is gonna be an arm workout today, guys.
Yeah!
As you can tell, this is my backpack.
You can see me rolling. It's too good. It's too good.
No.
Freaking hate this. But it's funny.
What the fuck is your
keep going, Char.
I'm going to class. See you guys later.
Well, his wing stop isn't.
Wow. Oh, he just want no, it's just magical. Look at this dude.
Alright, guys, question of the day is water wet?
No. Yes, water is wet.
It is wet.
Water is wet.
Stop.
I know, man,
yeah.
Do you know what water is?
Yes, I know what water is. What is
you're
that?
You're asking that because he's half.
Wait, what? Wait.
No, that is not what happened. That is not what this is. That is not how it came across.
I looked over and he had the stupid ass smirk on his face.
No, that's not. I was just asking because Trent doesn't drink a lot of water. He's drinking milk
that,
right
you know
now.
That picture of like LeBron and Dwayne Wade as they're like setting each
yeah,
other up?
Yeah, that
was, you're like Wade. And then Angela was like LeBron.
No, dude.
No.
I don't want to be LeBron.
Fuck, bro.
It's because I've never seen Aaron drink water. He always drinks other
so shit. You're just going to assume he doesn't drink water?
Well, I asked him if he knew what water was.
And I'm a human being. He doesn't feel like, you know.
You're saying he doesn't shower either?
That's very true.
You're saying he's stinky? Because he's brown. Have you guys ever drank?
Now we can't use that part. Oh my god.
I don't know.
Cut it out. Cut it out.
Okay, we're back in the mess. What the fuck was that? I just woke up from a fucking nap. And this girl wakes me up with her loudest foot stomp.
Trying to be like
vlogception. What do you gotta what you gotta talk about your TikTok?
I'm loyal to the
beginners.
I like it. I don't know what likes
you in my vlog anyway, but I don't need to. But you can see it though.
You can
break
that. Okay, so let me keep that.
Jess, see, you just
I like
your mom.
Can
you see the photos I sent you? That's my mom. I'm gonna tell my mom
what?
That.
The photos I sent
you. I'm gonna tell my mom that you said that I'm more to her.
I didn't say that.
Yeah, you did.
I never say that. Why?
Do it, Lance. Do it.
What in the world?
Let's just serve.
Wait, can I try?
Alright, y'all. Just got out of practice. Rushing over to the volleyball game now. I think it's, according to Kobe, it's 2-2. So, it's a close game.
Alright, meeting in time is the last set. How we feeling, Shar?
I'm not in focus.
I'm focused.
I'm tired.
Come on.
I hope you win this good set.
This set is crazy. The first two, they were good because we won. Second two, they were like, third, fourth set, we. Oh!
Turn around, bro!
I just called that.
Get Nick down there.
I called that. Missed it, but.
Nick's waving at you, right?
Okay.
Anyways, so.
Damn!
Hey, we got this, we got this. Hey, we got this, we got this.
Alright, that's a tough outing for the volleyball team.
It's okay, guys.
Yeah.
We lose some, we win some, but that's one. Life lesson by Shar. Life lesson, life advice. Don't ask me for any more advice.
The more you know. That will be all for today. I will see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow's school day is flash color day, so see y'all tomorrow.
Oh, are we rolling? Oh shit. What's up, y'all? It's Thursday. Today we're at the homecoming festival, and today's spirit day is class color and theme day. I didn't wear maroon. I went for a more Vegas look.
Yeah.
The smallest pocket. I look more Hawaii, I guess. So the glasses though are more Vegas. So
he's a Veganian Hawaiian.
Veganian Hawaiian.
What the fuck? Wait. Where's your maroon?
Las Vegas.
Las Vegas,
bro.
Las Vegas,
bro. I'm Viginian Hawaiian. Whatever the fuck that means.
Shout out to lunchtime. Time to go to the homecoming parade. Gotta see this.
Our amazing float.
Yep, how this float turned out.
Davin stayed up until 12 making it, I think. Was it 12? I don't know.
I think so. You stayed up here hella late, though.
I saw it. It was really good.
Good job, Davin, for staying up late.
Good shit, Davin.
Holy shit, the juniors is crazy.
Look how fucking big that shit is. What the fuck?
And then there's ours.
Wait, that's fucking
amazing. Holy shit. It's humongous.
24.
Hot as shit right now.
I'm already black as shit. I'm maxed out on my stats. No sun can get me dark. I'm maxed out.
I'm about to look for you in a minute, bro.
Join the clan.
Bro, I'm about to, bro.
My melanin's flowing.
Hey, you get that?
Hey, vlog. Ranger. Get into it. Hey, get into it.
Angela, what did you call Shar? Shar, what did she call you?
She called me Shaka Chan, and she called me. We know that she said the actual
word. Oh, I thought you said it.
What is this?
Yo!
Can I get a round of applause? McGriddle?
Alright, Medinis. Okay, let's not have that shape going.
What the fuck?
What's up, y'all? We're at the homecoming rally now.
It's hot.
Hot as shit. It's so musty.
Guys, it's hot. It's gross. Just stop.
Oh, hell no!
We just got done with the homecoming. No.
Oh, you missed it. There was a little explosion over there. These two looked at me, so I had to say it wasn't me.
I didn't look at you.
I said it was me.
Go.
I did.
When I hear
it was Artif Muhammad.
It's worse.
Right, this vlog. We're in sixth period. I'm probably out of focus.
Let's lick.
Open.
No.
Taking over. Subscribe to Shar's channel. Subscribe to Eazy's channel. Like it. Okay, bye, Eazy.
Say it again!
We can fight, Shar.
Homecoming.
What's up? So we have the senior, what is it? Homecoming senior game?
Yeah, yeah.
We got the float right here. We got Vegas, baby.
Jaren, talk to me.
We got all four classes rolling up here where they save the best for last right here. This crowd better go fucking crazy when we pull out. I don't know why we're showing the visiting side. Because they're about to leave. But, you know,
let's go to the front. Let's go to the front.
Let's go.
Seniors! 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 Seniors!
Dre, come on, bro. You gotta pump up this crowd.
Seniors! 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 Seniors!
I'm loving this crowd tonight, you know? Absolutely.
24! 24! 24! Alright, walk me through.
So, right now we're chanting 24 because, for me, that's what's up with the seniors right now.
You got any thoughts?
Number one
quote
right there.
So we wanted to hear.
Coco, it's a wrap. Miss Q, number one, activities director.
America!
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 2024!
Let's go to cappuccino friends! Anybody else?
How do you feel about that?
Hey, you know, start a game. You know, it's a little chilly out here. So, you know, we're just getting warmed up right now. That's about it.
No, the biggest difference. Something like that.
What I told you was I had to get warm.
That's two!
Oh, you have two?
We got two now. No, not him. He has one. Yeah.
Okay, well, that's one for him!
It's 10-0. 10-0. There you go. Gabe! Hey. How you feel? We still scored!
Who's that?
We scored!
That's where we're from!
He making another YouTube video!
What's up?
When are you making another YouTube video?
You gotta ask Eazy. I just record, he edits, and posts. Huh?
You love that nigga?
Yeah, I love him. Yeah.
How long have you known Eazy?
Shit, it's since middle school. Seventh grade.
Oh, guess what? I know them longer than your bitch.
That's crazy. I remember asking.
Oh! Who's got the beat? What the tragic's got the beat? There you go.
Let's go, Ella! They do four at a time. How you feel about the score? How you feel about the score?
We're gonna give this game away. It's not looking too good. You're lying. We're gonna give this game away. Mark my words.
Have hope.
Wait, what is it?
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Allah.
If you can't run, walk. If you can't walk, draw. But by all means, keep coming.
Keep.
I didn't get it on. Oh, he's right there. Oh, God. I'm crazy. You see Medina. Where is he? Oh, there he is. What do you have to say about Eazy Medina's touchdown? First tutty of the season.
Guys, I love the Medina gang.
First tutty, and definitely not the last tutty.
Oh yeah.
Word.
Oh yeah.